Favorite parents?
Mommy.
Mommy.
I know you said daddy. Come on, go out. Let me see.
It's both of my parents. I love them both.
And who's your fave?
Mommy.
Hi guys, hi people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time and according to your location, wherever you're watching me from. Today, not the first time you come across my YouTube channel and you never see subscribe. What are you waiting for? Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Press notification bell. In case you upload any new video, you will be the first to be notified. For my return subscribers, thank you guys. I really appreciate it. I beg when I still help me to share my videos. I beg that they beg go. And as you do, may God highly bless you. And you will never subscribe. To subscribe, I still for free. And as you do, may God bless you. Thank you, guys. Guys, happy birthday to Nollywood actress Mercy Johnson's husband, with the call Honorable O.D. Okoje. He did celebrate his birthday, so now the wife safe. Now, can I go social media where I can celebrate her husband? Upon not the talk for the day. The woman see carry the husband con social media. Can see celebrate her well. I will celebrate her past other years where he said the man is. In fact, now this one be the best birthday celebration where the man does celebrate safe. Upon not everything. Ah, guys, now what you want to learn, I be this one. So no matter what, how people want to talk about. But no matter what people talk about you, I beg, we not take her to art. Look and see a normal thing. They say people will be say they be a rapping. They say they talk about, they not talk of you, will be say yours their life. And you see their life, I'll be like, say, you can't progress past those people. They must talk about you, guys. They say wait, nobody talk about you. Ah, you yourself will look yourself, say, what did they happen? Because one thing about us, they say, we just believe, say, ah, anybody not just talk about us, so when nobody they talk about us, me say, we dey nice to everybody. You dey nice to person, you don't dey nice to person, they must talk about you. This one, that be normal thing. If people not they talk about you, not be normal, you need to go look yourself, well, say, ah, I they do well, so, because nobody will they know they talk about, guys. So people will be saying they don't understand you, maybe they would look and see, ah, why this person they talk to me like this? Why this person they talk to me like this? Why it be such I do for this person rich? Let me come be say, life where we day to day, no need to please person to displease yourself. Do anything will be say you will feel do. Do as your strength reach. Not do say, ah, you want to pass your body, say you want to take please people, may therefore not talk anything about you. They must talk about you. This one I be normal thing. So if nobody talk about you, check yourself well. Look and what did they really happen? Because when they talk about you, go to look and say, ah, now your village people, I follow you, come here. People must find one thing or the other. What they be say, they want to bring that person enemy down. So people will be see, when see be say, they sit there for this category. So they bring people down. I beg, may we take it easy to bring people down, not to take person anywhere, to spoil people image. Because the more we spoil people image, the more we they do ourselves, the more people they fear to near us, the more people they fear to take us as friends. Go look and say, ah, if you be friend to this person and later you can't do this person, you can't leak everything you know about the person. The one with the person do and the one with the person not do, you can't leak her out. Other people with the fear to near you, with they look and say, if you feel bring your friend out like this, you yourself will see if you bring him or her at another day. So you go the fear me personally. If I see say person they get that kind of character, and for me to the fear the person, and for me to the know as I want to talk to that kind of person, no talk of me going close to that person. So guys, anybody will be say they spoil people image just for them to bring their self up, just for them to climb. I beg, no go stop them up, because at the end now ourselves now what they do. At the end, people will be say with the spoil that spoil their name. Now people want near. Now people will be say, we they say, ah, we want to bring down now this one I not good, now that one I not good. At the end, people go they near that one, people know will fear that one. Especially when they do that thing and the person no agree answer you. I beg, may we stop that thing. If they talk a bad person, they talk a bad person, and the person no agree answer you. I beg, may we try, may we stop her. At the end now, Mr. Johnson, if they celebrate the husband, they celebrate the family they go. Now the pekin is them birthday, now she still celebrate that day. Nah, the husband, and she can't see the celebrate. But people will be say that they talk her matter up or down. You're surprised now. Themselves, no one know when be their birthday again. Say because they carry person matter for head. So guys, I beg, we will be careful for what we do for life. We will not use our hand till they push people will be say they want help us for our life. Thank you guys. See you on my next video. Happy birthday once again to Nollywood actress Mercy Johnson husband. Watch the video to the end and see you on my next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye guys.
Favorite parents?
Mommy.
Mommy.
I know you said daddy. Come on, go out. Let me see.
It's both of my parents.
It's
I love
mommy.
Them both. I love mommy. Them both.
And who's your fave?
Mommy.
One or daddy?
Both.
Who is the favorite? Who's the parent? Who's the parent who breaks the rules?
Mommy!
Who's the fun parent?
Mommy!
Who do you fear the most?
Mommy!
It's very wrong for the child, guys.